suffering. There's enough pain for all of us.